Okay, well,
tough as crybaby.
Maybe today might be the day that you don't. I don't know.
I already know I am.
Good job. So this is gonna feel kind of tickly, tingly here.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Good job. There's something on the label there, right? It looks like it's completely absorbed. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And I don't think I see like a root.
Mm-mm. Okay, Adelina.
How are you guys gonna pull it out?
Well, first I have to numb it a little. So go ahead and breathe in from your nose.
Good job.
Sorry about the push.
Yep.
And just keep focusing on your breathing, okay?
Good job. You could even close your eyes if that would help you to kind of relax too. But
so this is the stuff that's gonna make your gums really numb.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And then this will help so that you don't feel anything when we take it out.
Try to make it as easy as possible.
Yeah. Thank you. Thanks for holding still, too. Sorry about the taste. We'll get you water and all of it.
Teeth are straight, huh?
Yeah, when... Oh, but I was going to say, when do you get your braces off? But not until this thing is fixed, huh?
I mean, you know, in a different world, this would be perfect.
Right.
But we want to make it perfect, perfect.
Okay, and can you open a little bit for me? Thank you. Sorry.
Get this in there and get that taste out of there.
Can you open it a little bigger? Yeah, you can get that out of there. Okay, sorry. It might feel like kind of like pushing, but this will help so that it'll be more numb. And we'll take a break in just a second.
Okay.
Bear with me. You're doing great. Good job. Okay, let's get you some water.
I'm going to numb it just a little bit more. Okay, close your lips to that shot. Perfect. You can find your lips. There we go. And open. There you go.
And then go ahead and open big again. Thank you. Can you stay open for me? Thank you.
Good job.
I'm scared. No, you're fine. Open big. It's still the numbing.
Yeah.
You're fine. Sorry. A little pushing.
I'm going to get some of that out of there. Ugh. Yeah. I don't want to taste any of this. That's gross.
Sorry, I know that was a little bit of a push, but just keep breathing, okay?
Mm-hmm.
You're doing great. Right. Mm-hmm. Perfect.
Let me get that in the water here. Oh, sorry about that, folks. There we go. And okay, so we'll give you a little break.
How does that feel? Pretty weird
right
up there.
So
afterwards, it's going to feel like this for the next, 2 to 3 hours.
Okay.
So, well, you should be okay for dinner, but maybe something soft
She's
for dinner.
Trained tonight. What are you talking about?
it's just going to be numb. So
well,
just
they
be
can
careful.
Hit her in the face.
Yeah. Do you wear a mouthpiece?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
Okay, because I was going to say, that might be... It might get a little red. That's the only thing. So
okay.
We'll get you some extra gauze. And then soft foods, okay? Oh, and then, Dad, here's that cavity tooth on the back one. So, yeah, we want to make sure we take care of that because it's looking a little bit deeper.
Yeah.
Because here's the nerve.
Yeah. I asked her, I said, when's the last time you actually... She goes, I don't know, a couple years. And I'm like, oh, well.
Mm-hmm.
But she... Self-admit, right? She goes, yeah, I was really bad a couple years ago brushing.
Yeah, I used to be, when I was younger, I used to be so bad at brushing.
And it's weird, though, because I don't have bad... I've had one cavity my whole life, and I'm like, why? Why do they have such...
How's your diet? Obviously, you train and stuff, so I don't think
she's a junk food candy.
Oh, you are? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I was like, maybe you...
But, yeah, we don't drink a lot of soda. I mean, she drinks soda. Yeah,
okay.
I don't.
Because, the chips, the cookies...
Mm-hmm.
Candy.
Yeah, that's her fighter's diet.
Easy energy, I guess.
Okay, so go ahead and open for me. I'm going to just pull your cheek back with my ear. I have a little spoon.
This is a little suction here. So
and then we're going to push on your tooth, okay? It's just going to be around the gums. You're going to feel some pressure. So the whole time while we're working on your tooth here, it's probably going to... make some noises, okay? Kind of like weird noises. Actually use that.
Wait, can you come with your baby first?
Yeah, I'll tell you. I'm going.
Yeah.
Open big for me. So I got a little stick. We're going to go between your teeth and kind of push between your teeth, okay? You're going to hear some noises, though.
Okay.
It sounds like Rice
Krispies. And it's
going to
be a lot of pressure.
Good job, honey.
And then we can embrace it. Okay.
don't think she's ever going to get that tooth out.
I don't think so, yeah.
She'll be 30 years old, she'll be in there.
Long root in there. Sorry, you're going to feel lots of, like, pressure, okay?
Okay.
Good job. Sorry. You all right?
Mm-hmm.
So just keep breathing, okay?
Okay.
Right. Thank you. Okay, and then I have a little towel for your tongue so you don't accidentally eat it.
Then we'll have to wait 2 weeks to get it out.
This one right here. I'm gonna push on your gums with my fingers, okay?
Okay.
Funny noises again, okay? Breathe in. Good job. Alright.
You're doing super.
Sorry, I know it's tight, huh? You alright?
Okay, awesomeness.
Woo!
Look at that.
You would have not gotten that out.
There's no way. Get
us
here.
Hey, yeah, you didn't cry.
Dang it, we didn't make her cry. Dang it.
Oh my goodness.
So now you can make a ring out of this? Or
here, bite down on that for me. And then I'm going to just take a look at
it. It's her $200 souvenir.
Let me see.
That was
gnarly. I know, look at that.
I had a feeling. I was like, I wonder. So it was the...
Wow.
Let me see. Wait,
did it hurt?
Like
you didn't feel it,
so
huh?
Yeah.
Why?
I was like, I'm
going
to break out of black.
Okay.
So they took one extra, but I didn't charge you for that one.
Thank you.
Just push.
Let me see the tooth. Let me see the tooth. That's crazy.
There you go.
Thank you.
Thank you.